A letter? To my father?
This came right after Hazuki-sensei passed away. I had a bad feeling about it, so I felt I should keep it hidden until today.
This letter's in Chinese. But why?
Because I didn't want you to do anything foolish and risk your life. And because I don't want you to upset the spirit of your father. Please, make a promise to me.
Ine-san.
Please, I need you to promise me.
Yes, I promise.
Thank you, Ryo-san.